Shukrana Guruji for bringing us for today's satsang. Today, uncle was not, there was no plan for him to come, only I had confirmed to come, but somewhere Guruji had other plans. He's brought him on a working day, he could cancel his meetings and he could be coming today for the satsang. So 2 years back when uncle had to go through cancer treatment, that's when we got connected with Guruji. And since then, every day, every report, every day has been a blessing and miracle for us in our lives. Guruji has been with us through and through in this treatment, has made him completely cancer free now. Small things that keep coming up, Guruji takes complete care of him, like how uncle even shared today. He has this issue of dry eyes, and how he was sitting in the satsang and just looking at Guruji's eyes, and he didn't need to put drops, otherwise every hour he has to keep taking those drops, otherwise his eyes become red. That's the one of the side effects of the treatment for this cancer that he has gone through. But it is getting definitely much better and he is improving every day. So small things, it is really marvelous and such a miracle that how Guruji takes care of each of our even the smallest needs and keeps us blessed at all times. Like how uncle was sharing about his job offer, he didn't share a lot of things. He was going through a lot of issues at work for the last few months, like how his auntie was also sharing a lot of ABCs at workplace, and that unhappiness was going through. He was not happy. He was already going through this treatment, side effects of the treatment, small things. But at work also, he was not happy. Happy means that peace also was not there. He was putting his 100%, but somewhere, these people, they always, pick up that one small thing. You are going through treatment. Oh, will you be able to work? Will you be able to travel? Are you okay? Are you healthy? Every time. So I used to be very worried, how can people be so insensitive, Cancer doesn't come to you on your own. We don't ask for it, right? That is because Guruji was with us. He healed him completely and he's cured today. But people don't understand, right, at work. So I used to be very, very upset about that, because every day he would share. Sometimes he would share, sometimes he would not share, because I will be worried. But I had kept in Guruji's sharan, Guruji, please take care of his job, because we are dependent, I'm a housewife. I mean, I don't make much money. I do those mostly, free sessions only most of the time. So we are dependent on, he's almost the sole breadwinner and we have 2 children. So all of these things, so I had kept it in Guruji's charan, Guruji, please take care, he has to be working happily and peacefully. He's just come out of a big thing, and so much of treatment, so many issues and all that. So 1 month back, suddenly around, I think 14th October, right? For 12th or 14th October, he suddenly comes and tells me, I put in my papers. I said, what? Because I've been convincing him, keep looking for job and then you put in your papers. That was the thing I was telling him. Then I realized it has come to the edge. He's not a person who will take a rash decision. I know him very well. So I was so worried, because these people have brought him to this stage where, he didn't even think about anything and he took this one decision to put in his papers. And I was, but one thing, Guruji never made me feel worried, or that fear was not there. Somewhere when I looked at Guruji, I said, Guruji will take care. I know Guruji will take care. And, just in a month's time, he's already got one offer. 2-3 more are almost getting lined up. It is I won't even use that word unbelievable, because in this darbar, anything is possible and all these miracles are possible. As I said, I've always been saying this. I'm 50 now, and in all my life, I've been religious. I've done so many pujas. I've done so many fasting, this, that and all. But I've never experienced so many miracles as I have experienced in the last 2 years that I am in Guruji's charan. it is like amazing, amazing. Shukrana, Shukrana Guruji for everything, the small, small things that Guruji takes care. So uncle is also in a, you know, that a senior position where it's not that easy to, you know, get that job. So I was thinking, oh, will it take 4 months, 6 months for him to get a job? So where should he look for? How should he start? But he didn't go and look for. Like suddenly out of nowhere, after he put in his papers, people are approaching him. You know, are you open for job? Would you be interested to go take an interview? It's like, Shukrana Guruji, what better can we ask for, you know? And today he has an offer in hand, and he could, you know, cancel his meetings and he could come here and say Shukrana to Guruji, Jai Guruji for all that. And what Rupali auntie was sharing about that auntie who was going through cancer, who's going through cancer treatment, and her PET scan has come in very good. So auntie asked me to speak to her. So I called her, and you know, first call, you know, kind of, she was little, she, because unknown person, she was like, yeah, I'm going through cancer treatment. And I just asked which hospital, who's your doctor and all, because a little bit knowledge is there, because we were going through all those treatment and all with uncle, I was there. So she just told me, and I said, I'm a Guruji Sangat, and I have my own satsangs to share. We have lot of the, you know, things that happened with us in our lives. I can share with you sometime. And don't worry, Guruji is with you. And I'm also a counselor by profession. That's why auntie gave your number to me. So just share whenever you feel like. Call me. This is my number. Call me. Just gave her that, just that small thing, and closed that conversation. And then when auntie just called me and told me on Monday, I think, that her PET scan was good, then I messaged her and she called me immediately. And it is so marvelous that how Guruji connected with her. Auntie just shared that satsang. And she is so happy that a few months back, she was not even able to walk. She needed support, and she's alone. She doesn't have children. Rupali auntie was, going for a satsang or something, and then in Indranagar area, and she was just taking the swaroop and walking there, and suddenly she got a message in her. I mean, Guruji tells her, one lady just crossed her, and she was having a, you know, cap and a scarf over that, and it was almost evident that she must be going through some cancer treatment. And Gurupali auntie got a message from Guruji saying that go and talk to her, call her, invite her for a satsang. And auntie was really confused, like, you know, I don't know her, she's just crossed me, and how do you go and talk to a stranger and just straight away say, ask, you know, will you come for a satsang, or are you going through cancer treatment? But Guruji told Rupali auntie that, you know, if you were in her place, wouldn't you want to be helped? And that, you know, our auntie, being the angel that she is, Rupali auntie, she is the angel in our lives. Yes, of course, yes. And uncle also. So the angel that she is, and she will never say no. She always says Vaji Guruji, and she did Vaji Guruji, and she just went straight into the car, almost into her car, and she asked, "Are you going through cancer treatment?" And she said yes. And would you? Then immediately she got the message from Guruji, Rupali auntie, that call her for a satsang. That satsang that auntie was just going, and she said, "Would you like to attend a satsang?" I don't know whether she asked, would you, or whether she said, please come, just come over. So, she agreed. She just came, and she connected with Guruji immediately through that Shabad, that Gurbani that auntie was playing. And she didn't have much time that day because she had to go for her injection or some treatment. So auntie just probably shared a number and asked her to come. So she came to the Darbar in the evening, and there was a direct connection for that auntie. And then after that, auntie gave that number to me, and then I spoke briefly with her, and I just mentioned, you know, how we connected very briefly, because she was little hesitant. That was her first call, and I understood that, and I told her, I just made her feel comfortable. I said, whenever you want to talk, this is my number, you can call me anytime, message me or call me. And after auntie told me that her PET scan is good, I messaged her and she called me immediately. And then that's how it was so beautiful, the way she was telling. In the last few months, she was not even able to walk. She stays alone, and her husband passed away 2 years ago. She lost him to cancer, and it is very sad. They don't have children, and she's all alone. She's just has a helper because she's not able to move around. Not anymore. Now just part-time, I guess, that helper. Earlier... that is exactly what I told her. You're not alone anymore. Guruji is with you. The blessings are with you. So she says, I just cannot believe this is so out of the world feeling for me that, auntie just approached me. Somebody who's walking on the road just came and connected with me and asked me, do you have cancer? Would you like to come for satsang? And I came and here on Monday, I think last Saturday is what auntie met her, and this Monday, it's about 8-9 days, her PET scan is good. She is so scared to look at her scan reports that she never looks apparently at her reports. And the doctor, treating doctor, asked her, did you look at your scan report this time? No, I didn't see, she told him apparently. And then he said, this report is very good. Shukrana Guruji, Shukrana. It's amazing the way this this Prema auntie has connected with Guruji. Guruji, took her, how he took this auntie in under his sharan and helped her to heal. And her healing has started. I told her, you are not alone anymore. Guruji is with you. And she completely believes that. It was so overwhelming for her when I spoke to her on Monday, and she said when she was closing the conversation, she was telling me, she's almost in tears, and she said, I wish Guruji was in our lives 2 years back. He could have saved my husband. We could have saved my husband too. I said, I felt bad, but I said, now Guruji is with you, so you have nothing to worry. You are not alone anymore, and please keep coming to satsangs, be in the darbar, share your satsang. This is a big thing that's happened with you. And I also, spoke to her about our satsangs, that how we connected, about the langar, the first langar that how uncle had, and how his reports came out for the first time, how we were feeling helpless, everything. She was so overwhelmed listening to everything. And she's saying, that day, that was Monday, and Tuesday she was having a chemotherapy, and she messaged me back saying that she was able to walk around herself and go and collect that. Her husband was a central government employee, so they have that hospital facility and all that. So it was not possible for her for the earlier chemotherapy. Somebody had to go and collect all those receipts for her and take her to the hospital. This time, she did it all by herself. She went, she collected all those receipts and to submit in Manipal so that she'll continue her chemotherapy. It's truly amazing the way Guruji blesses each one of us, the way how he connects with people, I always get goosebumps the way. So I could relate with that Prema auntie. I told her, this is the way how we connected with Guruji, how he took us in his sharan, and how we came to this darbar. And from the day I entered into this darbar, how life changed for us, and how uncle is healed, and today he's cancer free. This is truly amazing journey that we have had with Guruji. Shukrana, Shukrana Guruji. Sing. Auntie should help me because I have not sung for a very long time.
No, she'll sing on her. That's the only thing, temple in my God.
Yeah. मैं तेरा नाम ते आवा गुण बस तेरे गावा मैं तेरा नाम ते आवा गुण बस तेरे गावा औखे सौखे वक्त जे तू ही पौंदा राहे गुरु औखे सौखे वक्त जे तू ही पौंदा राहे गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु हर वेले बोला वाहे गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु हर वेले बोला वाहे गुरु सत सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु तेरा शुक्र करा मैं वाहे गुरु तू मेरा राखा सभी थाई मैं पापी मैनू चरणी लाई तू मेरा राखा सबनी थाई मैं पापी मैनू चरणी लाई तू मेरा राखा सबनी थाई मैं पापी मैनू शरणी लाई तेरी मर्जी दे नल मेरे चरदे साहे गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु हर वेले बोला वाहे गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु तेरा शुक्र करा मैं वाहे गुरु मेरे वल तू मैनू कोई डर नहीं दूर करी ना मैनू लाके चरणी मेरे वल तू मैनू कोई डर नहीं दूर करी ना मैनू लाके चरणी मेरे वल तू मैनू कोई डर नहीं दूर करी ना मैनू लाके चरणी तेरे वल ही जांदी मेरी हर एक राह गुरु तेरे वल ही जांदी मेरी हर एक राह गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु हर वेले बोला वाहे गुरु सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु तेरा शुक्र करा मैं वाहे गुरु शुक्राना गुरु जी शुक्राना गुरु जी I was very scared whether I'll be able to sing this lung clot I had a month back. So, but Shukrana Guruji, Guruji's grace. I didn't know. Thank you. It's all Guruji's meher. Shukrana Guruji.
You have a meeting?
No. Okay. So. Again, just a month back. So, from 6 months back, I think 4 months or 6 months back, in every satsang that I'm coming, I would say, rebirth to uncle. Okay, rebirth to uncle, that is fine. Yeah, uncle has been cured of his cancer. It's a rebirth for him, I understand. But I don't know why Guruji made me say this or why I've been saying that it's a rebirth for me. Why I said that? Shukrana Guruji. Why I was saying that it's a rebirth for me, I do know that. Then suddenly October 11th, I just went with a little chest pain and back pain. And I ended up in ICU with a clot in my lungs. So actually, Guruji has been giving me this. I'm realizing, in retrospect, I'm thinking, then I'm understanding. In September 2021, when we first came to meet Raghubir uncle, yeah, first time in that room, uncle asked me, beta, aapko kya hua hai? First time. Now I am thinking in this, I was lying down in that hospital bed, I am thinking all those. I don't know why he asked that. And I was saying, no, nothing wrong with me, uncle. We came for uncle. And then he said, beta, apna khayal rakho. अपना ख्याल रखो विटामिन डी लेते रहो कैल्शियम का चेक करते रहो वरना हॉस्पिटल की बहुत चक्कर काटनी पड़ेगी दिस द सेम वर्ड्स ही यूज आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई अंकल सेड दैट एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई स्टार्टेड एज अंकल टोल्ड मी आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग विटामिन डी एंड सो नाउ एटलीस्ट दैट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम माई विटामिन डी एंड कैल्शियम लेवल्स आर गुड सो एटलीस्ट दे कुड स्टार्ट द ट्रीटमेंट ईजिली मे बी आई डोंट नो सेप्टेम्बर 21 ही आस्क्ड मी दिस एंड अक्टूबर 22 I got this problem. So Guruji has been giving me small, this time also when we met him, when we came for uncle's this hand thing and all, we met Raghubir uncle. He asked, beta, aap theek ho? I said, main theek ho uncle, khayal rakho apna. That also, he said again in August, that is July or August 22. In October 22, I got this. I don't know. I felt Guruji has been giving me those small things. I didn't catch it. But anyway, when I was diagnosed also, doctors could, for some reason, they could start the treatment immediately. And luckily, they said we caught it on time. So it didn't go to so the next level, it could move to the heart immediately and the brain. So at least in the lung, it is treatable still. So, and here I am within a month. In the last week on sales, I had come. Within a month, I'm singing. What else, we can ask for? Shukrana, Guruji, Shukrana. All Guruji's mayor. It is again a rebirth for me, which Guruji made me say much before I actually knew that I am not well. Guruji's grace and Guruji's blessings come in so many different ways. We don't understand that. Small things he makes us understand, gives those things. We just need to understand and catch it and probably, go ahead. Again, so now I can say that, I know why I said that it was a rebirth for me. It is a rebirth for me also, as per what doctors told me in the ICU. It was, a very big clot at that. But luckily, with Guruji's meher, it didn't go to the next level, and they could start the treatment immediately, and now I am fine. Shukrana Guruji for this, all these blessings and all the miracles. Haan? Pehle se. Shukrana Guruji, it's all Guruji's meher. You want to come? Yeah. So I don't know a word of Punjabi. That is another thing. So I always feel that, I should not make a mistake. I used to be very, very conscious. And then auntie kept giving me those comfort. She said, it's okay, sing. So I have just mentally said, sorry, Guruji, I'm going to sing, but I love the song. I have to sing this. I don't know, something just shakes inside when I, sing these bhajans. It's something marvelous. But somewhere, I also understand something like, when I'm singing, it makes sense. It gives some kind of meaning. I don't know the words. Punjabi, I don't know as a language, but I understand. Shukrana Guruji for that. Yeah, so my mother tongue is Tamil, and I know some South Indian languages. Tamil, Kannada, I know. Of course, Hindi little bit and English, yes. But Punjabi, no. Somewhere I'm singing Punjabi bhajans these days. It's all Guruji's meher. He's making me do that. Blessings. Shukrana Guruji. I know auntie will sing.
जय गुरुजी, शुक्राना गुरुजी। ये कुछ लाइंस गुरुजी के लिए। He temple in my heart, he prayer in my soul, he song on my lips and I sing to you. He temple in my heart, he prayer in my soul, he song on my lips and I sing to you. God, oh God, my dear God. My dear God, I call to you. God, oh God, my dear God, my dear God, I call to you. He light in my heart, he yearning in my soul, he song in him on my lips and I call to you. He light in my heart, he yearning in my soul, he song on my lips and I call to you. God, oh God, my dear God, my dear God, I call to you. God, oh God, my dear God, my dear God, I call to you. A joy in my heart, peace in my soul, a smile on my lips and I sing to you. A joy in my heart, peace in my soul, a smile on my lips and I sing to you. God, oh God, my dear God, my dear God, I call to you, I call to you, I call to you. Jai Guruji, Shukrana Guruji. जय गुरुजी, शुक्राना गुरुजी। ये सत्संग मेरे हस्बैंड का है कि अभी 3 months बैक उनको डायबिटिक हुए थे वो, और शुगर वाज लाइक 500 और 400 जब, और उनको कोई सिम्टम भी नहीं था। तो जब डायग्नोस हुआ तो हम बहुत शॉक थे कि कोई सिम्टम नहीं था, कुछ नहीं था। और फर्स्ट विजिट में हम जब डॉक्टर के पास जाते हैं तो उससे पहले ही गुरुजी का एक मैसेज आता है मेरे पास कि मैं अब सब देख लूँगा अपने आप। तो मैं जब हम उस क्लिनिक में जाते हैं तो वो क्लिनिक कम और बहुत ज़्यादा उस क्लिनिक में पॉजिटिविटी जो थी, ऐसा लग रहा था कि वो क्लिनिक नहीं है, वो मंदिर है। क्योंकि वो एंटर करते ही ओम गणेश जी, और एक रूम में लिखा है शिव, एक रूम में लिखा है पार्वती, एंड दूसरे रूम में लिखा है जॉय, एक में सरस्वती, ऐसा था वहाँ पर। और क्लिनिक का नाम भी शिवा ज्योति। तो मेरे को पहले ही फर्स्ट विजिट में पता था भले ही जो भी हो शुगर, बट ये ठीक हो जाएगी बिल्कुल। तो मैंने जब डॉक्टर को बोला कि क्या ये रिवर्स हो सकती है, तो उन्होंने बोला कि ऐसे पेपर पकड़ाया, रिवर्स सिर्फ टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया में होता है, वो कभी रिवर्स नहीं हो सकती। बट जब हम उठे तो मेरे हस्बैंड भी, गुरुजी की ग्रेस है कि वो बहुत गुरुजी से कनेक्टेड हैं वो भी, तो उन्होंने ये बोला ओनली शिवजी कैन रिवर्स इट। और वहाँ पर हर जगह पे उनके रूम में लक्ष्मी जी, गणेश जी, शिव के पोस्टर्स, साईं बाबा के पोस्टर्स, तो हर जगह पे वही लगे हुए हैं। तो बहुत पॉजिटिविटी फील हुई थी और मुझे पता था इतनी डॉक्टर से उन्होंने ठीक होना है और रिवर्स होगी। तो जब हम फर्स्ट विजिट में जाते हैं तो यही हुआ। फिर हम रूपाली आंटी के आते हैं सत्संग में, तो जब हम घर जाते हैं वो 15th फ्लोर पर एक बटरफ्लाई मिलती है, वो उस दिन रहती है। फिर सेकेंड आफ्टर 6 weeks जाते हैं हम डॉक्टर के पास दोबारा, तो जो 9.2 था, हाँ 9.2 HP1AC था, वो 6.5 आया, जिसमें 9.2 वाज लाइक बॉर्डर लाइन से भी अबव था, हाई रिस्क पर, और 6.5 पे आया तब डायबिटिक हुआ। तो डॉक्टर फर्स्ट उन्होंने रिपोर्ट्स देखा तो वो कहता इट्स अ मिरेकल। फिर उसके बाद बोलता ये हाँ हमारी दवाई का बहुत असर है, बोला हाँ। बट जब वो बोल रहे थे तो उनके नीचे ही जो उनका टेबल था वहाँ पर शिव जी का पोस्टर था, तो हर जगह पे उनके शिव जी हैं। तो हमने बोला ठीक है। और इस बार हम पार्वती रूम में गए थे, जब हम फर्स्ट टाइम गए थे तब हम सरस्वती रूम में गए थे, तो सेकेंड टाइम गए तो हम पार्वती रूम में गए और उन्होंने ये बोला। फिर हम फिर दोबारा कोइंसिडेंस ये होता है कि जब जब हम वहाँ उस क्लिनिक में जाते हैं तो हम सत्संग में उसी दिन सैटरडे को आते हैं। तो हम सेकेंड टाइम भी फिर आफ्टर 6 weeks बाद दोबारा रूपाली आंटी के घर आते हैं, और दोबारा से हम फिर रात को, बल्कि इनफैक्ट हम 12 बजे के करीब घर पहुंचते हैं, तब भी सेम बटरफ्लाई 15th फ्लोर पे मेरे बैल्कनी में, पिजन नेट लगा हुआ है, सब लगा हुआ है, बट वो बटरफ्लाई मैं कितना करती हूँ कि वो चली जाए, कहीं इसको कुछ हो ना जाए बटरफ्लाई को, कि मतलब उड़ाने की कोशिश करते हैं, बट स्टिल वो पूरी रात वहाँ रहती है। और उस पर हमने ध्यान से देखा, वो सो रही इतने प्यार से, और उस पर ओम लिखा, ओम बना हुआ था उस पर, शिव जी जी का पूरा वो बना हुआ था, जो पूरा उनके पैर, पूरा सब कुछ, पूरा शिव जी जी का जो होता है। तो मेरे हस्बैंड और मैंने दोनों ने देखा। फिर अगले सुबह 8 बजे मेरे को बड़ी क्यूरियोसिटी हुई कि मतलब नहीं, मुझे देखना है कि कहीं उस बटरफ्लाई को कुछ हो ना जाए, तो हमने करा, तो उस बटरफ्लाई को थोड़ा सा मैंने भगाने की कोशिश करी, बट वो जितनी देर में मैं अपने हस्बैंड को बुलाती हूँ उतने में वो बोलती ही हूँ, और वो बटरफ्लाई जाती नहीं है, वो गायब हो जाती है। तो मैं, मुझे पता था गुरुजी थे वो, मतलब रात को भी पता था, बट मैं थोड़ा सा, एक होता ना कि बटरफ्लाई को कुछ हो ना जाए, तो इसलिए फिर उसको मैं करी थी कि वो चली जाए, बट वो गायब ही हो गई, मतलब गई नहीं वो उड़कर। तो उसके बाद फिर हम थर्ड विजिट पे अब जाते हैं डॉक्टर के पास, तो डॉक्टर हाँ नहीं, इससे पहले क्या हुआ कि मेरे को एक डॉक्टर ने बुलाया था जनवरी में, बट मुझे ड्रीम आया कि मेरे हस्बैंड मेट्रो से निकल रहे हैं और उनको बहुत गंदे वाला चक्कर आया और वो बोल रहे हैं गुरुजी ने मेरी शुगर ठीक कर दी। तो मैंने हस्बैंड को अगले ही दिन बोला तुम टेस्ट कराओ, तुम्हारी शुगर ठीक है, बिल्कुल ठीक हो गई है, तुम्हारी रिवर्स हो गई है। वो कहते नहीं अभी तो जनवरी में डॉक्टर ने बोला है तो मैं जनवरी में कराऊंगा टेस्ट। मैंने नहीं, मेरा ड्रीम झूठा नहीं हो सकता, तुम करवाओ और तुम्हारी शुगर ठीक है। करवाया उस दिन हमने घर पे, ऐसे ही मैं आधे घंटे का सत्संग भी कर रही थी हस्बैंड के साथ बैठकर, क्योंकि मैं सत्संग पे आ नहीं पा रही थी। तो उसी टाइम रिपोर्ट्स आती हैं और नॉन डायबिटिक 5.6 HbA1c नॉन डायबिटिक। इस बार हम डॉक्टर के पास जाते हैं और मेरे हस्बैंड में इसकी मान नहीं रहा था मैं इसकी बात पर, ठीक है उनको गुरुजी पर पूरा बिलीव, उनको पता था मेरा रिवर्स होगा, बट इतना ये कि जनवरी में बोला था और उससे पहले ही मतलब इसको ड्रीम कैसे आ गया और वो सब कैसे हुआ। तो हम डॉक्टर के पास जाते हैं तो डॉक्टर कहता है कि मतलब देख के वो भी शॉक्ड और कहता कि अब इस बार क्या कहता है वो पता नहीं है हमारी दवाई का है या आपका जो भी है, मतलब वो समझ गए थे क्योंकि हम हमेशा शिव जी की बात करते रहते थे उनसे, तो क्योंकि गुरु जी का तो मतलब उनको पता था, तो उन्होंने पेंडेंट भी देखा था गले में तो सब कुछ। तो वो बोलते ठीक है इस बार मतलब यही है कि बहुत बड़ा मिराकल है ये, बहुत मैंने कभी नहीं देखा ऐसे कि हुआ है किसी के साथ और विद इन मतलब 2 months or 3 months में ही किसी की इतनी ज़्यादा शुगर हो 509.2 HbA1c और उसका 5.6 हो जाए, कभी नहीं हुआ। तो कहते या तो आपकी मेरी दवाई का है या आपका कुछ है जो मुझे नहीं पता, ठीक है तो अब नेक्स्ट अब आप दवाई जो ले रहे हो वो हाफ कर दो, और क्योंकि हम एकदम से दवाई नहीं छोड़ सकते शुगर की, तो आप हाफ कर दो जो दवाई ले रहे हो उसका आधा लो सुबह शाम, और उसके बाद फरवरी में आना आप दोबारा, रिपोर्ट्स बिल्कुल ऐसी सेम आई जब तो हम दवाइयाँ भी आपकी बंद कर देंगे, देन यू कैन से कि आपकी शुगर, आप दूसरों को बोल सकते हो कि हाँ शुगर कैन बी रिवर्स एंड वैनिश हो गई है। तो लख-लख शुक्राना गुरुजी। बस हमें क्या करना होता है कि गुरुजी पे ट्रस्ट करना होता है कि जो उनका टाइम होगा और उनका जो जो भी होगा, मतलब हमें बस उन पर बिलीव रखना है हमेशा, उनका प्रोसेस पे हर चीज पे। तो लख-लख शुक्राना गुरुजी, हर पल शुक्राना, जिस तरह से हमारा लाइफ में खुशियाँ दी और इतना कुछ जो सब कुछ अच्छा किया, सबका ऐसे ही करना गुरुजी, सबका मंगल हो, हर पल शुक्राना, हर पल शुक्राना। जय गुरुजी। रवि भट्टाचार्य नो नॉट बंगाली, भट्टाचार्य ओके वही गुरुजी ने अपने आप ही भेज दिया उनके पास। ये मेरी अर्जी है, ये मेरी अर्जी है, हम वो बन जाएं जो तेरी मर्जी है, हम वो बन जाएं जो तेरी मर्जी है, अब और न मन भटके, अब और न मन भटके, आँखें रख माही प्रीतम की चौखट पे, आँखें रख माही प्रीतम की चौखट पे, हे इश्क बड़ी बाजी, हे इश्क बड़ी बाजी, राजी कर दुनिया या उसको कर राजी, राजी कर दुनिया या उसको कर राजी, ये मेरी अर्जी है, बन जाए जो तेरी मर्जी है। लफ्जों का टुकड़ा है, लफ्जों का टुकड़ा है, जिक्र प्यारे का अशकों से होता है। हाँ जी, जिक्र प्यारे का अशकों से होता है। हाज़ दिल की तैयारी है, हाज़ दिल की तैयारी है, याद प्यारे की भीतर तो जारी है। याद प्यारे की भीतर तो जारी है। जय गुरुजी, शुक्राना गुरुजी, हर पल शुक्राना।
जय गुरुजी, गुरुजी का लख लख शुक्राना आज के सत्संग के लिए। गुरुजी इज ट्रूली अमेजिंग, गुरुजी इज ओमनी प्रेजेंट, गुरुजी इज ओमनी सिएंट, गुरुजी इज ओमनी पोटेंट, एंड गुरुजी इज ब्लेसिंग ईच एंड एवरी संगत हु विजिट्स गुरुजी's दरबार। गुरुजी का फॉर्मेट बहुत सिंपल है कि कम टू गुरुजी's दरबार, अटेंड सत्संग, लिसन टू शब्द गुरुवाणी, हैव ब्लेसेड लंगर प्रसाद, एंड टेक हीलिंग होम। और हीलिंग कैन बी इन एनी एरिया ऑफ लाइफ, फाइनेंशियल हो या फिजिकली कोई प्रॉब्लम हेल्थ का चल रहा हो, या जॉब रिलेटेड हो, बिजनेस रिलेटेड हो, शादी की कुछ प्रॉब्लम चल रहा हो, या मेंटल और इमोशनल ट्रॉमा चल रहा हो। तो दिस इज समथिंग वी हैव सीन फॉर लास्ट सो मेनी ईयर्स, हैपन सो वेरी रेगुलरली। गुरु जी इज ऑलवेज ब्लेसिंग एंड गुरु जी नेवर डिसअपॉइंट्स, एंड गुरु जी लिटरली सब पे ऊपर फुल मेजर में मेहर कृपा और आशीर्वाद करते हैं। तो वेरी शॉर्ट सत्संग आई विल शेयर कि अभी जैसे आंटी ने कुछ दिन पहले बताया था कि गुरु जी की कृपा मेहर आशीर्वाद एंड ब्लेसिंग से वी वेंट इन फॉर बाइंग अ कार। तो जब गाड़ी का रजिस्ट्रेशन के लिए पेपर्स जाने वाले थे तो मैंने डीलर को बोला ठीक है कुछ नंबर का हो सकता है, तो उसने बोला नहीं वो तो नंबर जो भी आरटीओ ऑफिस में मिलता है वो होएगा। तो मैंने मनी मन में गुरुजी से अरदास की कि गुरुजी अपने नंबर में अगर आपका एक 7 नंबर आ जाए तो कितना अच्छा होगा, एंड गुरुजी लिटरली ब्लेस्ड अस, उन्होंने सुन ली अरदास, एंड जब नंबर आया तो इट वॉज ए वेरी नाइस नंबर के MY3197। तो लाइक आई मीन वेरी स्मॉल डिजायर आई एक्सप्रेस्ड एंड गुरुजी ने मतलब फुलफिल्ड इट के गेव अस नंबर 7 ऑन रजिस्ट्रेशन। एंड एक अंकल ने देखा तो उनने बोला कि 319 एड्स अप टू 13, तो उसमें हो गया 13-7, मतलब लाइक गुरुजी का साथ है। तो थैंक यू गुरुजी, लव यू गुरुजी, गुरुजी का लख लख शुक्राना, एंड जय गुरुजी, एंड स्टे कनेक्टेड टू स्टे ऑलवेज ब्लेस्ड, एंड वी लव यू गुरुजी।